MacX HD Video Converter. It's a video conversion software that processes and converts high definition and standard definition video into common video formats such as HD or SD version of AVI, MP4, MPEG, AVC, MOV, or YouTube compatible formats, as well as DVD disc format. The input video can also be converted into all Apple iOS formats and can be played in iPad, iPhone, iPod, Apple TV. There's also an option to convert to Sony video standards and can be played in PSP, PS3, and high-def PS3, as well as the Microsoft's video standard that can be played in Xbox, Xbox HD, to Zoom, to high-def Zoom, Surface, and more. Actually, all the file formats that I've discussed, you don't need to know all of them, but you just need to know a little bit of your input format so that you will know if it is compatible with the software, which is the MacX HD video converter. Let me show you the actual MacX HD video converter in action. Okay guys, the actual program looks like this. There's a note here, there's a bubble that says drag video files here. I'm going to show you how easy it is to just convert any video that I discussed earlier, compatible video format. Let's say I'm going to get video. I just recently took a video of my daughter. She's singing in this, and I'm going to convert it to several format. Okay guys, it says here drag video files here. All I'm gonna do is just drag it here. Okay, now if you're a bit technical and you know what output to generate or what output to convert it, the video to, you can just select from either one of the folders here. If you want AVC, MPEG, WMV, MOV, etc. Or there's also an option to be YouTube. And also the DVD format, it could be DVD disc, if you want to convert it to a DVD format that you can play with your DVD player, as well as the high definition videos. But if for some of us who are not so familiar with the file formats or the video formats or the video extension, what I would recommend is just select one of the folders. Let's take for example, you have an iPhone, so you select Apple and then hit iPhone here. If you wanna convert it to iPad, these are the ideal. This doesn't mean that when you select iPhone you cannot play it in iPad. You can, but if you notice, okay, when I select the iPad, look at the video resolution here. Okay, for the iPad it's 640, which is the width in pixels, by 480 height. Look at when I select the iPhone, it's 480 by 320. So the software itself has a pre-set conditions. Take for example, if you want to convert it to Apple TV, look at that, it's 1280 by 720. If you want to convert any video to your PS3 or PSP player, let's take for example the PS3 here. Look at the video resolution, 720 by 480. So it has already a predefined condition or settings. All you have to do is just click whatever you want and then hit start. Let's take for example Microsoft, you have an Xbox, you want to play it in Xbox. So Microsoft Xbox 720, says hit start. In my case here, I'm gonna put it in my iPhone. I'm gonna select iPhone and then hit start. Okay, done. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention about the output folder. Actually, this is the default created by the system itself. You can just select any folder you want. I'm sorry, I didn't mention it earlier. So you can just do whatever you want here. Replace it. Okay, so this is now the iPhone format here. This one here. Actually, some of the files here I did already. I did a conversion earlier, so the latest is this one here. Okay, so that's how simple it is. Also, for instance, I'm gonna convert it into YouTube. All you can do is select YouTube here. The two types of YouTube. One is the HD high definition YouTube, and the other one is just the standard YouTube. So you can tweak, and it allows you to tweak some of the parameters here. And what else? Okay, so there's also an option here. This is actually more of a bonus. When you see the music version here, I mean the music folder here, all it does, it only extracts the audio. So like for instance, if you have like a video audio and you want to convert it into MP3 format, it just only takes out the audio format from your or from your video input and then converts it to your MP3. There's a similar version, which is a free download version of YouTube MP3 converter, but the MacX HD converter is a lot better because it does not only work with YouTube, it can work with any file format that is compatible with, and then it extracts just the audio. So this is more of a bonus here. In this section, guys, I'm going to show you how to convert a YouTube video into whatever format or whatever output file you wanted. First is you need to open a YouTube video. Let's take for instance coming from my YouTube channel, the first one, which is the virus removal video. This is the one here.
Viruses, spyware from a computer. This technique is used by seasoned technicians, and I have been...
All you have to do is copy the URL. I don't know if you see it on your end. Hold on, let me drag it down. This one, copy video URL, and then open your MacX HD video converter, and then click this YouTube link here, and then copy and paste the YouTube URL. Hit OK. The video link already exists. Okay, yeah, because I copied and pasted earlier. Oh yeah, it's already here because I tried it earlier. So this time I'm going to create a DVD disk. So that means I'm going to burn it on a blank DVD. Click the folder which is to DVD, and then the subfolder to DVD disk, and click start. You see this one, DVD, this is my burner here. All you've got to do is put in a blank DVD disk and then click start. I'm sorry, I was not able to prepare for that disk earlier, so I cannot show it, but that's how it is. Simple as that. All you have to do is insert a blank DVD disk and then click start, and everything will be done for you. Simple as that. The software is a lightweight software and easy to use. If you want to know more details about the software, like how to install it, as well as special offers and bonus materials direct from manufacturers, then please head to www.ifixiteasy.com for more of those offers. Thank you.